beef stroganoff. I just love it. So, so good. This is actually one of my favourite meals. I'm going to use some pickles. Load in these lovely gherkins and the onions. Rattle it through. Nice. Take some of this pickling vinegar. That's got spices in it, mustard seeds, a little pinch of salt, and add to this a little parsley. Finely slice the stalks. They're sweet, they're crunchy. And then just make a point of dressing it. It's going to be joyful. 300 grams of mixed mushrooms in here. You can tear them, quarter them, half them. I like the fact that it's all odds and sods and it all looks different. Start with a little salt. If you can, toss, just toss in motion here. 2 to 4 cloves of garlic. Put it in with the skin. We carry on tossing. Pull aside some of that lovely pickle. I want to grab 2/3 of it. Squeeze out the excess water. And then just sprinkle in. Wonderful. I've got 2 regular 200 gram sirloins. I'm gonna just slice the steaks about 1 centimeter thick. And then I'm gonna hit up this board with seasoning, salt, very important, pepper, very important, and about heaped teaspoon of sweet paprika. This is gonna coat and stick to all the steak. Grab a little bowl, and for a little moment in time, I'm just gonna get rid of these mushrooms and those onions, okay? So we go back into the pan with olive oil, a couple of tablespoons. We start distributing the steak. The steak is a prime cut of meat. Prime cuts of meat are there to be fried or grilled. We're gonna turn the steak over. As I turn the steak over, look how beautiful, you know, you can really sear the steak instead of boil it. And then we go in with a good swig of brandy and flame it, yes. You don't have to set light to it. It just burns away the alcohol anyway. As soon as that subsides, we go back in with the mushrooms. So exciting. Yoghurt, about 4 heaped tablespoons, right? I wanna put a little bit of milk. At this stage, we let that just boil for that short amount of time. I'm gonna get myself a little platter. For a beef stroganoff, you just need good, fluffy, white basmati rice. Seriously, off the chart flavor. It's just a joy. Mmm. So good. Please comment on the box below and check out some of the other chefs on FoodTube. Take care, guys. Bye.